Hey guys, it is I, Mrs. Elsie, and this video was sent to me by Reagan. It is the Olivia Rodrigo driver's license official video. It's a little bit too long for me to use the whole video, but we'll use the first part anyway. Not sure what this is about. Have not heard this young lady sing, but we're gonna give it a go. All right, we're driving on a dark road, setting the stage.
Got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs, crying cause you weren't around.
Oh, snap. I can already tell what this song's gonna be about. First of all, I remember when I first got my driver's license and I was blissfully unaware of the high cost of car insurance premiums. Now I know it costs me like $500 a month just to drive it, not even including gas money. But, Olivia, you got your driver's license. Congratulations. Apparently, some boy doesn't appreciate you, and we're about to find out why.
And you're probably with that boy.
Of course he is.
Who always made me count. She's so much older than me. She's everything I'm insecure about.
Let's talk about this blonde girl. Not that there's anything wrong with blonde girls, but she's older, she makes you insecure, and apparently he's hanging out with her, which I'm just saying does not make this young gentleman boyfriend material. And by the way, why is he so excited that you're getting a driver's license so you can come see him? Why isn't he coming to see you? Huh? You're a beautiful girl, Olivia. You do not need this kind of nonsense.
Oh, yeah, today I drove through the suburbs. Cause how could I ever love someone?
I'll tell you how you can love someone else. You can find someone that will appreciate you and not hang out with older blonde girls that make you feel bad about yourself. And you can love them, you and your beautiful voice and your adorable little red toy piano you got going on there. This dude sounds like bad news.
And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone.
Okay, if he's okay that you're gone, he was never worth your time in the first place. So here's what you need to do with your driver's license, Olivia. You need to get in that car and go to your girlfriend's house. And then you need to get some ice cream and eat it directly out of the container and watch some super sad movies and cry it out. And talk about how upset you are that this dude treated you like dirt. And then you get up the next day and you move on. And you just learn how to hang with yourself and not with guys that just leave you in the dust when you get your driver's license.
Guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Mm-hmm. Fair weather friends out there. Well, here's what I'm going to say to you. Hear me, girl. You are beautiful, you sing like an angel, and you write some great songs. And yes, pain is a great motivator for great art, but you need to just get up tomorrow and forget about this guy. Because he clearly didn't appreciate you in the first place. And you can thank him for this song that I hope makes you a lot of money. And then you go find you a better dude. That's what I think. High five. You rock. Have a good day, everyone. Bye-bye.